The important changes in consumer magazine reporting that we announced today are that from February 2014 onwards, consumer magazines will report a combined print and digital edition figure to allow publishers to fully represent the extent of their circulation, and also that magazines will in future report a monthly breakout of their six-month average circulation figures as a way of giving buyers greater transparency. The changes are good news for the industry because they mean that publishers and media owners will be able to report a combined figure for their print and digital edition numbers alongside a print and digital only number. The important thing about the ABC decision-making process is that those decisions are taken by the ABC board. Sitting around the board table are representatives of all the major players, from advertisers, media agencies, and media owners. That means when that decision is taken, it means that the industry has reached a true consensus, and therefore that decision making has real credibility and real weight. There's no doubt that digital media are growing in importance, and in particular within consumer magazines, digital editions are growing in importance. ABC makes changes when the industry as a whole collectively agrees that it's the right time to make a change.